Visits to the dentist. You may fear them, even detest them. You may cringe at the mere thought of them. And yet, they are a necessary evil, especially when you have diabetes. How are dental health and diabetes related? Well, fluctuating blood sugar can take a toll on your entire body, including your teeth and gums. In fact, 1 in 5 cases of complete tooth loss is linked to diabetes. The good news? Prevention is in your hands. Learn all about the risks you are facing in order to take charge of your dental health. Whether you have type 1 diabetes or type 2 diabetes, managing your blood sugar level is key. The higher your blood sugar level, the higher your risk of getting gum disease. Your mouth naturally contains many bacteria, more bacteria than there are people on the entire planet. The higher your blood sugar level, the greater the supply of sugars and starches, and the more acid wearing away at your teeth. The acids in plaque attack the surfaces of your teeth, enamel and dentin. This can lead to cavities and gum disease. Early gum disease, gingivitis. Diabetes reduces your ability to fight bacteria. If you don't remove plaque with regular brushing and flossing, it'll harden under your gum line into a substance called tartar, dental calculus. The longer plaque and tartar remain on your teeth, the more they irritate the part of your gums around the base of your teeth, called the gingiva. In time, your gums become swollen and bleed easily. This is known as gingivitis. Advanced gum disease, periodontitis. If left untreated, gingivitis can lead to more serious infection called periodontitis, which destroys the soft tissue and bone that support your teeth. Eventually, periodontitis causes your gums and jawbone to pull away from your teeth, which in turn causes your teeth to loosen and possibly fall out. Periodontitis tends to be more severe among people who have diabetes because diabetes lowers the ability to resist infection and slows healing. An infection such as periodontitis may also cause your blood sugar level to rise, which in turn makes your diabetes more difficult to control. Preventing and treating periodontitis with regular dental cleanings can help improve blood sugar control. Thrush. People with diabetes may be more likely to develop thrush, which is a fungal infection caused by yeast. Signs of thrush include painful white and red patches inside your mouth. Practicing good oral hygiene can help you avoid thrush. Dry mouth, xerostomia. Some people with diabetes also experience a lack of saliva, a condition known as dry mouth. Without saliva to keep your mouth moist and bathe your teeth, you could be at risk of tooth decay, gum disease, and thrush. To help prevent damage to your teeth and gums, take diabetes and dental care seriously. Here are some tips to help you out. Make a commitment to manage your diabetes. Monitor your blood sugar level and follow your doctor's instructions for keeping your blood sugar level within a normal range. The better you control your blood sugars, the less likely you are to develop gingivitis and other dental problems. Brush your teeth at least twice a day. Brush in the morning, at night, and ideally after meals and snacks. Use a soft bristled toothbrush and toothpaste that contains fluoride. Avoid vigorous or harsh scrubbing, which can irritate your gums. Floss your teeth at least once a day. Flossing helps remove plaque between your teeth and under your gum line. If you skip this step, the plaque and tartar will build up over time. Not only does it look unseemly, but it may also lead to more serious dental problems. Schedule regular dental visits. Visit your dentist at least twice a year for professional cleanings, x-rays, and checkups. If you don't have the time, well, make some. Even if you have a meticulous dental care routine, professional cleanings are a must if you wish to keep your teeth in top shape. Make sure your dentist knows you have diabetes. Every time you visit your dentist, remind them that you have diabetes. Make sure your dentist has contact information for your doctor who helps you manage your diabetes. Look for early signs of gum disease. Report any signs of gum disease, including redness, swelling, and bleeding gums to your dentist. Also, mention any other signs and symptoms, such as dry mouth, loose teeth, or mouth pain. Avoid smoking. Smoking increases the risk of serious diabetes complications, including gum disease, and, ultimately, loss of teeth. If you smoke, ask your doctor for options to help you quit. Diabetes or no diabetes, proper dental care is essential for everyone who wishes to keep their smile healthy. Not to mention the fact that implants, dentures, and other tooth replacement options are not cheap. So a few extra minutes you designate to your dental care now is actually a very smart investment in the long run. Have you experienced any dental problems caused by irregular blood sugar levels? Or perhaps other factors have influenced your dental health? Be sure to share it in the comments section below. Tell us how you take care of your teeth to avoid future dental problems. If you've liked this video, please be sure to check out other diabetes-related content.